Okay, Mayad, how are you doing? You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
It's really good to see you, Mayad. Thanks for doing this. We just want to ask you a few things about the qualification you're studying for here at First Point School that we call ASDAN. A lot of people outside of school don't even know what ASDAN is, what it's like, what it's about. What can you tell us about what you know about ASDAN? What's it like?
Well, it's like if someone is having a hard time in GCSEs, this is like an alternative way to take to pick because it's not easy and it's not hard. It's challenging for someone, but you do have to like still make work, but you don't get like exams to make it hard on you. That's why it was challenging, and that's why it's called an alternative way.
Cool, excellent. So you started with this in September. There's a bunch of you guys who get together and you do ASDAN together. Now, so far you've achieved one credit already. How many credits do you need to get the bronze award that you're studying for?
I need to get six by the end of the year,
Okay.
and basically that's it.
All right, okay, good. So you've got your first credit already.
Yeah.
Tell me about what you had to do to get that first credit. What was the challenge that you had to do?
I had to make 10 hours of work. To make the 10 hours of work, I need to like research, of course, and talk about like I had to choose a country and talk about the country as much as details I can. And that details, every PowerPoint and every research I've done, I have to copy paste the link of the place and then put it in a separate PowerPoint to show my 10 hours of work.
Okay, brilliant. And you're really good at doing that, actually. Your
Yeah.
evidence looks terrific. And you ended up with this piece of work. The country you chose was Saudi Arabia, right?
Yep.
And you're like the world's expert on Saudi Arabia. Tell us a bit about that, about the piece of work you ended up with. What's it like? What does it show about Saudi Arabia?
Well, it shows how like the culture, it showed the tradition of Saudi Arabia. It made it like if you showed this to the world, everybody would read it because of how it showed Saudi Arabia. Like it explained everything and every single detail of Saudi Arabia and how it started. And it showed it's like how they lived in the BCs and the ACs and yeah.
Okay, that's good. Now you've got one credit already, and there's a whole bunch of more challenges to do, and they're not all about researching and reading and writing stuff. But you started on another credit already now.
Yeah.
What are you doing next? Can you remember?
So basically, there's like simple tasks you need to do, especially like home tasks.
Okay.
For example, sometimes like clean your parents' cars or something like
Yeah.
that. Or you can just maybe cook a meal and
Okay.
then take the task off. And
Okay.
then basically that's it. We have to choose one of the, like not one, four tasks, and there's probably like six tasks
Right.
inside.
Now you're saying, like you're just saying cooking a meal there, like that's a really easy thing,
It's not.
right? So tell me, how far have you gotten with that? Because you have to research what you're going to cook and all that kind of thing. There's more to it than that.
Sometimes you don't need research. You can
Okay.
like make your own meal, or maybe you have already owned like recipe from one of your family members, and you already know the recipe, so you can make that
Okay.
instead of just researching and checking for a meal that is already done and not by you.
Okay, that's good. And how are you going to prove that you've done this? Because if you're doing this at home, how do I know you've done
I'm gonna first show like steps of by photos and videos,
Sure.
and then steps of how about the recipe
Okay.
and what ingredients I've used and how do you cook it.
Yeah, that's good. Now think about this, right? This is a bit of a challenging question. So the people at ASDAN, they designed that challenge, okay, for somebody like you to make a meal for yourself or for your family. Now, will that be useful when you get older?
Well, like by what? Like in the tasks?
Yeah, like when you get older, will it be a useful skill to have?
It could be like it could be useful when you're like an adult. Maybe it can be used this recipe, the recipe you've used, for example. This can be used like when you're older, you can remember it and cook it for somebody, and you maybe they'll love it.
Okay, that's cool. Good. And have you got any idea of what kind of work you would like to do? What are you thinking about for when you like leave school? What's your ambition?
I'll be like I always wanted to be a mechanic, but my father and mother always wanted me to work in the army.
Okay.
So I just said, why don't I be a mechanic in the army?
Okay, that's a
And
good idea.
then I just love the idea.
Yeah, and you love cars, don't you?
Yeah.
Right, that's excellent. And actually, within the ASDAN qualification, there are some tasks in there that can be used to do with cameras, aren't they? You've seen those things, didn't you?
Yeah.
So one of the things that we've talked about before is that, for example, if you can learn how to change a wheel on a car, which, have you ever done that?
I have done it with my father once.
Okay. How would you feel about doing it yourself?
Not that hard, honestly. It's easy.
So you reckon you could do that, right?
Yeah.
So, and again, would that be something useful to know for the future?
Yes, because if you break down somewhere, like anywhere in the world and nobody's there, you can, it's easy to know, it's easier to know, it's really simple to know, so you better know instead of not knowing.
That's brilliant. And tell me this, do you know, are there any GCSEs where you get to change the wheels on a car?
No.
No, just as that, right?
Yeah.
That's the only way you can get to do that.
Yeah.
Brilliant. Maya, do you have anything else you'd like to say about ASDA?
Well, ASDA is really lovely. It's passionate. It's actually lovingly, because it shows you what to do. It shows you if there's any help, if anything you need, they're there for you. Basically, they're showing off your work and showing what you can do in ASDA.
That's excellent. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay. All I would like to do is make the improvements in the main body of your coursework. We're doing this section by section, so you'll see my eyes on the first section to look at. Better now, you might have a little bit more than what those focusing on here. Okay? So where there are comments, you need to read the comment and make the improvements over here. Don't worry about trying to get rid of the comments for now. We'll do that at the end of the week this week. Make it look all nice and clean to support your second draft of this course. So you're reading a comment, improving it in your writing. Reading a comment, improving it in your writing. So on and so forth, all the way down. Any questions from Fez, Maya, Owen?
Am I allowed to Fez everything? Not just one.
Yeah, of course. So obviously you've got some guided feedback top for you to focus on, but if you then want to have a look at what course you can do. Okay? Can you see the sign?
Thank you.
got holes in the relationship.
I just wanted to instead of like, yeah.
little quick short game and then we go back. Just refresh some of the techniques that I expected to see within your writing, okay? So,
we should go down the level.